Attention Actos users. The FDA warns taking the diabetes drug Actos for more than 1 year may increase the risk of bladder cancer. Symptoms include dark urine, frequent or painful urination, and urinary tract infections. Never stop taking medication before asking your doctor. If you or a loved one is a non-smoker who contracted bladder cancer after taking Actos, you may be entitled to money. Call board-certified lawyer and former judge Terry Bryant for a free initial consultation. 1-800-444-5000.